Hi everyone. Now today we are going to see why sin theta is nearly equal to theta for small angles. We are going to feel it actually. We will not use very big geometry or very big mathematics. When theta is equal to 0, 0 is the smallest angle. See, sin 0 is equal to 0. As you can see, this is sin 0 is equal to 0. Now second, sin when theta is equal to 30 degree, that is pi by 6. So sin pi by 6, sin 30 is equal to half, that is 0.5. And what is the pi value? 3.14. So sin 3.14 by 6, that is nearly equal to 0.52. This is also now 0.5. Isn't it interesting? Hope you like it. Thank you for watching.